Namaskar. A warm welcome to the arena of learning Satya Skills. In this video, we are learning about rivers in India with special reference to River Sindhu. India is a land of mighty rivers and lakes. India is blessed with rich water resources, and these rivers are the base for the development of perfect and the most ancient living civilization in the world. In India, rivers are seat of economic activities and platform for all the spiritual practices. This can be proved from this popular slokam which every Indian knew. Gange cha Yamune chaiva Godavari Saraswati Narmade Sindhu Kaveri Jalesmin Sannidham Kuru. There are hundreds of big and small rivers in India. They can broadly be classified into two: Himalayan rivers and peninsular rivers. Himalayan rivers are perennial rivers and water flows throughout the year. Perennial river means in summer they get water from melted snow. During rainy season, the rivers are filled with rainwater, so they flow forever. Peninsular rivers are rain-fed rivers. They flow only during rainy season. Himalayan rivers consist of three river systems: Indus River System, Ganga River System, and Brahmaputra River System. In this context, let us know what is this system, in what way it is connected to river. System refers to a particular unit which works with sub-organs. That means some sub-organs or sub-units work together to achieve a single output. Example: digestive system, transport system, financial system, and river system. The catchment basin and the deltas of Himalayan rivers are very large compared to peninsular rivers. Now let us look into the rivers on the whole. The Himalayan rivers are Sindhu, Ganga, Brahmaputra. The peninsular rivers, very particular to South India, are Godavari, Mahanadi, Krishna, Kaveri, Tungabhadra. There are some rivers which flow westwards. So the popular among west flowing rivers are Narmada and Tapati. In this video, let us learn little details about Sindhu River. River Sindhu is called by Greeks and later by Europeans as Indus. From River Sindhu, the word Hindu evolved. This already we learned in previous video that Persians, they pronounce S as H. Therefore, they coined the word Hindu. River Sindhu is a trans-Himalayan river. River Sindhu originates at Manasa Sarovar, Himalayas of Tibet. The river enters into Indian territory in Jammu and Kashmir area and drains into Arabian Sea near Karachi, Pakistan. In Tibet, River Sindhu is popular as River Singhi Kambhai, which means the lion's mouth. The references of River Sindhu are found in Rig Veda, the oldest literary work in the world. Sindhu is one of the most reverent rivers of Indians. River Sindhu is blessed with several tributaries. Of these, the major five tributaries are Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias, and Sutlej. There are 20 more minor tributaries that are contributing to the water resource of River Sindhu. The length of River Sindhu is 3,200 kilometers, and River Sindhu, along with five of her tributaries and the mysterious Saraswati River, referred to as Sapta Sindhu in Indian ancient scriptures. Other features of River Sindhu. Among its tributaries, Jeskar, Nubra, Shayak and Hanja join River Sindhu in Kashmir region. Indus is the longest and the most significant river for Pakistan. Harike barrage at the confluence of Bias and Sutlej supplies water up to Rajasthan through 400 miles long Indira Gandhi Canal. Chenab in Jammu and Kashmir is called Chandrabhaga in Himachal Pradesh. The river basin of Sindhu system extends to Jammu, Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and Punjab in India, but more than 70% of River Sindhu is in Pakistan. Indus Water Treaty of 1960. After partition, India and Pakistan signed the Indus Water Treaty on 19th September 1960 in Karachi with the mediation of the World Bank. The treaty was for the use of Indus and its five tributaries' water. The treaty was signed by Jawaharlal Nehru, the then Prime Minister of India, Ayub Khan, the then President of Pakistan. The treaty gave right to India on eastern rivers, Sutlej, Bias and Ravi rivers. Pakistan holds right on western rivers, Sindhu, Jhelum and Chenab rivers. The river flows through Karachi, Gilgit, Tatak, Atak, Peshwar, Rawalpindi, etc. In India, Indus flows through Ladakh, Baltistan, Gilgit and finally emerges out of hills at Attock. Tributaries of River Sindhu and their details. Manali is situated on the banks of Bias. Bias enters at Rohtang Pass in Himachal Pradesh. Bias joins Sutlej River at Harike Pattan in Punjab. Sutlej is also called Red River. Sutlej originates at Rakas Lake near Manas Sarovar. Shimla, Kulu, Mandi are on the banks of River Sutlej. Ravi River originates at Kulu Hills near Rohtang Pass, Himachal Pradesh. Chenab originates near Baralaj Pass in Jeskar Range. Chenab is formed by the confluence of Chandra and Bhaga rivers. Therefore, in Himachal Pradesh, it is popular as Chandra Bhaga River. Chenab Railway Bridge in Jammu Kashmir is the world's highest railway bridge. Jhelum originates at Verang at Kashmir Valley and flows into Ular Lake. Jhelum joins Chenab at Trimum. Major projects on River Sindhu. The most popular Bakra Nangal Dam is on Sutlej River in Himachal Pradesh. Pong and Ponda Dam on Bias. Ranjit Sagar, also popular as Thein, is on River Ravi. Indira Gandhi Nahar project is another very popular and significant project. Shahpur Kandi project linked to Theni Hydro project is in Punjab. Okay, now let us conclude. Sindhu and her tributaries are of great significance to Indian tradition and culture. Sindhu is inseparable part of India. Its contribution is very significant in socio-economic development of Jammu, Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. Now let us look into some questions, how the questions we may get in exams. What are the types of rivers in India? perennial or Himalayan rivers and peninsular rivers. Write any two names of Himalayan rivers, Ganga and Sindhu. Where river Sindhu originates near Manas Sarovar in Himalayas? Which Himalayan river is popular as Sapta Sindhu? River Sindhu and her five tributaries along with River Saraswati. India and Pakistan signed the Indus Water Treaty on 19th September 1960 in Karachi. Who mediated it? The World Bank. Which river joins Sutlej River at Harkepatan in Punjab? Answer, Bias. Ranjit Sagar is also popular as Thane is constructed on which river? Answer, on Ravi River. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching. All the best. God bless you.